I get asked a lot about the cameras I use, so it's going to be battle of the cameras. This is a loaner. This is a Canon. I think I can read what it says on the bottom of there. A Canon. There you go. HFG10A. This is a HDR CX110. That's what I'm shooting with right now. Is I have two of those, these little guys. I got a wide angle lens on the one I'm using. This is an HDR, son of a bitch to read is what it is. HDR 7R, SR7, HDR SR7. Sony, Canon, Sony. So we're going to do battle of the cameras. I'm going to put a guitar up on the bench, film some stuff with each camera, and we'll see what happens. So stand by for that, and stand by for that. Okay, so this is the specimen bass guitar. This cool Dan Electro. Oh, look, I still got Jen's stickers there. I'm going to stick them all over me for Halloween. Actually, I'm too late for that. Could have made a costume there out of those. A little bit of baling wire and those stickers could have been a total costume. Anyhow, yeah, this is the tiny little Sony, which is a HDR CX110. Or a 150. I've got a 150, so it's got internal memory and an HD card. That's how it works. The 110 just has a little HD card. Or SD card, sorry. Freaking cripe. Okay, next camera is going to be the... I'm going to go with the Canon. What the hell? Let's do up the Canon, I guess. Or whatever happens, happens. Okay, so this is the Canon. Same sort of angle, same sort of footage, I guess. Went down the bench. I still haven't, I gotta get that in me. Maybe tonight we'll try that somehow. I got a straw too, it's like an insert. Insert straw and go. So this is the Canon. I forget what the frickin' model is already. I guess we could flip the camera upside down and look. G10A Vixia HF. Yippity dippity. Okay. So now I'm gonna go to the other one, the other Sony. We'll see what kind of comparison we have there. Then I'm going to show you how I render the videos too. People ask me that question quite a bit. Okay, last but not least, this is the Sony HDR SR7. Same sort of stuff, same sort of footage, same sort of audio distance from the microphone, me yapping away, and the same guitar. I took the wide-angle lens off of this camera, to be fair. Just to be fair. And I'm going to finish up with the stock CXRHRT10 or whatever the heck it is. All figured out when I put it in my hands. Okay, so this is the stock CX110 Sony that I'm shooting footage with now. Isn't that exciting? Look, I've got two stickers left. Come on, there's got to be a couple zombies out there that want a sticker. Let me know. There you go. Camera comparisons. Okay, let's wrap this up. I got to figure out what I'm going to say, and then I'm going to wrap this up. Well, that's it for my stupid comparison test. I doubt I accomplished anything, but it was fun looking at this guitar a bunch of times. Cheers, folks.